Hi guys, so today I'm going to be doing a review on the Kerrits ribbed breeches. These are in black. You can see the little Kerrits rubber symbol. And as you probably know, they come with actual Kerrit seeds. These aren't full seats, which I kind of wish they were, but I've actually had these for like probably 4 years, which is a really long time. So I can like really like tell you what they're like. Price, probably not, but I'll estimate. So you could probably notice the different background. I'm usually over there, which is where my ribbons are. So I'm just filming at my desk because I'm too lazy to sit on the floor. And let's get started. So right now we're gonna talk about the price of these breeches. So you know the riding tights, like that are like breeches, but they're cheaper. They can go to around $70 to $90. They're usually $80. At least that's what mine were. And so my full seats, my tan full seat breeches that I recently purchased, they were, I think they were $118. And they were an early Christmas present, a very early Christmas present because it's only November. And so these should be about $90 to $100, which is not bad because there are a lot of breeches that are like incredibly expensive. Like I think tailored sportsmen's are expensive. I don't own any tailored sportsmen's. I'm asking for that for Christmas. And so I've just always like stuck with Kerrits pretty much like my whole riding career. And I only have Kerrit breeches because I am not in love with them. Kerrits are just amazing. I love them so much, so yeah. Okay, so like I said, I don't own any other breeches, which is like some people might find it weird, but for me, I think it's kind of cool that I've actually fallen in love with the brand and that I'm probably gonna stick with for the rest of my life, which I'm kind of happy about. But so I'm just gonna skip to the rating I would give these. So since these have held up 4 years without like ripping or anything, not for Kerrits, I'm not giving the rating for Kerrits, I'm giving it for these breeches in particular. I would probably give these about a 9. Yeah, I know that's really high, but I'm incredibly in love with these. I love them so much. The reason I don't give it a 10 is because you know, like no is perfect, and this part kind of just drives me crazy. This like thing right here. I don't like it. I could do without like the small belt loops, because this is just two fingers and I'm cramming my fingers in here. That's how small it is. And it's kind of weird right here. These are super close together, these two belt loops. There's one right here and one right here, so they're right there, and that's kind of close. And then the back one, that's how far apart they are. So I kind of think that's weird, because if I have a long belt on and it's just dangling there, oh, that is so crazy. Crazy. Yeah, that was a singing moment there. So overall, I definitely recommend these breeches. Go out right now. I don't care where you are or what time it is. Get in your car, go to your nearest tack shop, and purchase these. Any color you want. I could care less. Remember, they're the Kerrits. Halala. I think they're half seat. I'm gonna call them half seat, so I don't care. Toothpunk. And they're ribbed, so they're kind of like this. Can you see it? Maybe. I'll post a picture of these so you could see it easily. So, thank you guys for watching. So don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye.